Hey guys, Kari here. I'm gonna do something a little different today. Something that I should have done a long time ago, but I just decided to start doing it now. But yeah, consider this the pilot to Unfairy Tales, so we'll see how far this gets me. Every once in a while, I get a question or a comment or somebody posts on Google Plus, but not really because nobody uses Google Plus. I know. And someone asks, why don't you film videos with Rockman anymore? And I'm going to explain to you why I don't with this video. So I hope you guys enjoy, but for now, I'm going to show you guys. This is my high school yearbook, and this is where this story begins. And once I open this, that means I'm gonna start opening up the pages to the book of my life for you guys. So without further ado, I present to you a dramatic reading of a yearbook signing.
Hey, Scott, to one of the worst people I have ever seen. You have made my life miserable, and you are one of the main sources of my agony in this school. No, in my life. I hate your fucking guts, you backstabbing piece of shit. You are one of my worst enemies. On my top three, actually. I wish things could have been different. But you had to marry that Donkey Kong looking piece of shit and become an asshole. You're his puppet. He is your master. He disrespects you, yet I have respected you. Know your true friends. I used to be one until the knives went flying in my back. I talked about it nicely, but the knives kept stabbing me in the back. Three strikes and you're out, and you went way beyond that. But I realize now, you never truly were my friend. Why? Because people aren't perfect, but you purposely act like an ass, even when told to stop. You have no respect to me, and you act so fake in front of my like I'm your friend, even though you know I hate your fucking guts. You hurt me so badly, and every time I see you, I want to explode like a supernova of rage. This is why I stopped going to the wise room. Plus, I didn't want to go there because of my other enemies. I hope you're happy for making me miserable, making me feel the most misery I have ever felt. You, along with the other two main enemies. I hope karma comes around to you and all of my other enemies. There is not enough pain in this world you can feel that will satisfy me. Die, Rockman.